Zambia does not have the capacity to strike back at the enemy, because the enemy has been prepared for the last 60, 70 years, South Africa, for the last 54 years, Rhodesia. What's more, centuries behind them coming from the Western countries. I have allowed Smith to come here on a number of occasions in search of peace. But I'm a man with a conscience, clear conscience. God is hearing me. I can never sell out of it. Never. Not me. Not these boys here. Not these girls here. We are men and women of principle. We have done all these things in search of peace. But it has to be genuine peace. Based on sincere, genuine majority rule. Anything else, you can kill us. Zambians will be born out of our blood. We'll continue to fight. We are such a people.